DeAndre Jordan the rebound. No.
Control.
Klay Thompson flying in to lay it up and in and make it a one-point game.
It's so critical.
Curry looks to help out. 7-5 for Cleveland. James way downtown.
It's so critical right now.
Double, Doncic get it out of his hands. Steph recovers on Brunson, step back jumper, rattling out. There's a big rebound, Iguodala. They get a stop, but not the rebound. Doncic is fouled. Warriors lost. The game tonight here, Dallas is taking 19 more free throws, and it's a two-point game. The foul line might be the Warriors. Undoing. Curry down the lane, little floater, and we're tied.
Mavs six. It doesn't matter now. You got to play it. Play it right.
Minute 20 ball game. Doncic in traffic. The kick out. Finney Smith driving. Harrison Barnes for three. Rimming out, big rebound, DeAndre Jordan. Second time they've had a miss, and they've grabbed the board. Shot clock back down to five, only recycled to 14 this year. Doncic step back three, rimmed it out.
All right, to the Mavs one.
This is the Curry-Durant time. They're both on the right side of the floor. Steph's going to go in the bigger Finney Smith. His three on the way. Got it! They're both on the right side of the floor. Steph's going to go in the bigger Finney Smith. His three on the way. Got it!
He was smart not to touch it.
Corner to Brunson, driving. What a block by Draymond! What a block by Draymond Green! And then it's deflected. This Klay didn't outlet the ball. Draymond ripping it away, and the Warriors were calling timeout.
There we go.
Shot clock's at 10. Steph driving. Steph with the lefty hook. The rebound is loose, and Kleba pulls it.
I'd foul him.
They need a three.
I would foul him before.
They have to have a three.
I'd go
down
right
to 8 seconds left. They still need a three, and Barnes dribbled it out of bounds. Harrison Barnes dribbles it out of bounds.